Good afternoon. I wanted to follow up with my sermon a little bit this afternoon because there was one thing that I didn't mention, which is important to me. When I first came to this congregation, I found some bricks with people's names on them. I actually found one, and then we found a few more. And in the process of cleaning the church, we found up to six more bricks. These bricks, as I understand it, were bricks that people, when they gave money to build the Fellowship Hall Worship Center, then they had bricks with their names engraved in there. And at one time, those bricks were in this prayer garden. But through the years and through the transition of the prayer garden, those bricks have been lost. As I have talked to former pastors, I understand that there were close to 20 or 30 of these bricks with names on them. I've been unable to find these bricks. And so what I'm doing is I'm asking for your help. If you know anything about these bricks, would you please call the church office and let me know? Because I would like to find as many as we can to reclaim them and to remember and cherish our history of the people who came before us. Thank you very much.